Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming the water source from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening.
Seems they got some fight in them after all. Get your fill, old man. Gonna matter.
you ain't getting away. I'm keeping you.
Now, where did you go?
Don't worry. I'll find you. You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
Should have never came here looking for that girl!